I was heading home at last. I got to thinking about my dog and things long gone and past. How old Tige pulled me from the creek when I had no pulse or breath. And how he had saved me from the charging bull that gored my dad to death. As a kid, I'd dream of bears and tremble to my toes. Till old Tige would come up to my bed and nudge me with his nose. And then my fears would melt away and Tige would go lie down. I'd drift on back to sleep without another sound. The big bus stopped and I got off. It was awful dark and thick with fog. Then something gently nuzzled me and there stood Tige, my dog. I wondered if my faithful dog had met the bus each day and all the dreary winter nights since I